Aide for Miami, Commissioner Joe Carollo was arrested today for drunk driving. Police say 22-year-old Tanja Quintina crashed her car into the back of a boat that was being towed at the intersection of Grand Avenue and Fuller Street in Miami just before 10 this morning. According to the arrest report, she hit it so hard the airbags in the car went off. We've reached out to the commissioner and to the city of Miami for comment. Neither has returned our calls.